kind of sort of work. Let's try. I'm gonna try sitting down in the cockpit. Hold on. All right. Can we go anywhere like this? Who's gonna win this staring contest? It looks like you may be able to just head back to Alisar. Just initiate quantum travel back to Alisar. I call this the quantum lap dance. Oh my god, please work. Oh, you piece of shit. Work. 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 I don't even know where the fuck I am. I'm afraid to do anything. I'm afraid to do anything. So apparently it's possible to ship people in a fucking saber. Oh, I hear the quantum drive spooling up again, so I must still be in the cockpit. You're inside me.
How does it feel? How does it feel to be inside me? Make a rage.
Oh my god. Everybody was like, Vertigo, just kill yourself, you'll respawn. That's just that, like, we wouldn't have all this wonderful banter. You know, we can't ever talk about this ever again. Oh, this is not the safest space. This is the danger zone. Oh my god. I guess I'm going, where the fuck am I looking? Well, there's his cod piece. I can tell that's his crotch right there by the serial number. Oh, awesome. What's up? Extreme penetration. All right. We can never talk about this ever again. Never. We can never talk about this ever again.